In this video, I will guide you how to edit the photo that took at my workshop lighting. Intro student to take fine art photo. How to set up the lights I had guide in my advanced lighting workshop. How to create right option light and smoke lighting to make your photo more impressive. Sign up for in workshop lighting to learn this technique. And now we will go to editing part. My first step process is on white the subject, then color and environment, and finally the effect. I will open the picture first. Recombine this photo. I create a new layer, then I choose C, add crop. Here I use the Rodent Gatio composition. Then the way to use this, I share in the regular slip. You can find how I clean out this scale in my other tutorial. Then I will put right eye in a golden ratio in a nice composition. Okay. Then I just need to fix the cloud by I will put the rest as well as pulling back. Set it to correct aspect ratio. Okay, so I have a golden ratio composition. Next, I will switch the body. This part of the curve is uneven. Then I will switch it. Here I pull the picture down. Make the rest a little bit of curves. Make it impressive. Finish assert the wedding dress. Next is the subject skin. Choose skin, white skin. Right on the subject skin. And I will choose beauty skin to make skin for subject. When I scan it, I found it a lot, right? Then you just scan it. It's okay because I will reduce the opacity. In fact, for the photo as far as this, I don't need to detail on the skin, just scan it. I will make it blurry and I'll reduce its opacity. Next, I will adjust the white balance for this photo. This photo will be a bit yellow, but before I white balance, I will correct the color. I has already designed a preset for the color of this picture, so I go here. Before, after, I change the color. I will add another step to add arc. Make photo more detailed. Before, after. I can also add contrast to the photo to brighten it up a bit. Then with these three steps, you will see that this photo pop up. Before, after. And now I will rebalance the white balance for this photo by going into color cast, subtract white balance. This is what I see at the white balance photo. Now I will merge on layer. Before, after. That's pretty cool. I'll delete the trash. However, the rest is not look good. I will light it up. Till a big yellow here, I will deal with yellow by subtracting yellow. Here you see when I subtract yellow, subtract one more, the picture is clearer. So with the fine art secret, you should notice that if you see any part of this not good, just fix it. For example, here I see more yellow. I just need to click on the yellow color to reduce. Then I see that the yellow color in her dress has also disappeared. Then the picture is clearer. Continue use contrast. If the dress dark, I will swap contrast into the dress. Dress is bright now. Click on it to see the dress is very white. But it's a bit too white, I reduce it. Only 45, and I will cross because it affects the lines. Remember to change the mask to black. Next, choose brush. Contrast let me do the block for this part of the dress. I will block in this box. Before, after, and I will merge on laser. Rub it. And I will hit block with dots and buns. This box is a bit right. If I want to make this box less right, I will show plus and show minus high line. I scan the black of the skirt. It's too much, I will reduce the opacity. Before, after. It's very natural. So now my dress has contrast already. The detail of the dress is so beautiful here. I want this dress to stand out more. Then laser will go to first section, select sharp. Now the laser scan to make sharpness. Remember to change the white mask. Here, do you see its sharpness? Then I can reduce the sharpness. You can also scan again if you like subject more sharp. Scan to skin. Here can to the brow. Scan the part where you want the image more sharp. You can also increase or decrease the opacity. Usually I will use sharp on dresses that have high detail. Here you see before, after it sharpen a lot. The detail is very nice, also can scan to this flower. If you want the subset skin to stand out more, you can show skin, white skin, and sweep over the black part of the skin. It's like I hit the lock. Before, after. However, this is up to individual stats. I only guide you to edit photo. It also depends on each person's task. Depend on each person, some of you like to edit more, some of you don't like to edit more. But as an instructor, I will show you how I do. Now I do color correction. Here the yellow out picture. I adjust it to a very white, clear dress and the image is not overcast. And the next step is that I will clock the light and dark skin. Just now, we just hit the block of the press. Don't do the environment yet. In this step, I will darken the image. I will darken this area so that I can focus more on the subject. I could burn it out. Come out a bit more. Make the gaze a little bigger. Finish the light and dark. The round is now dark. You see, it's more focused on the subject. And I will sign the spot where I want to sign. It's the only way light and dark together. Before, after. We finished editing this photo. Now I will show you how to add effects. Each effect is not important, but depending on your style, you can apply it. Here I will save this photo. Before, the image is yellow, the rest is not white. Then after I finish, I have a very clear picture. I will save this picture. Open a new layer. Continue to create a smoke layer. I will put the smoke effect. Here you see I'm using blue cell, blue smoke. So I can add blue smoke if I want. It's an option, but actually I doesn't add smoke. Mostly I'm using real smoke color. So here I guide you how to add it, because many people can take picture like this. I already have smoke, so now I add it with very nature. Okay, I will delete it now. Delete this border. You see, before, after. It will not look fake, and I can lower the opacity. It overlaps this smoke, it looks stronger. And you can also add smoke front or back or bottom depending on your preference. But this picture, this smoke is real smoke, so I add this wood very natural. I usually don't add smoke to photos that don't have smoke.